This is the voice of Toni Lee.
We've only just begun to leave.
Toni Lee is Karen Carpenter, and We've Only Just Begun, a celebration of the Carpenters' love songs.
Carpenters, close to you.
We still can't believe we even had a record out.
That's enough. These days with Carpenters, nobody can afford the overtime.
She was a 5'4" tornado.
Love, look at the two of us.
This is a very sad day, and at the same time, a very special and beautiful day to my family and I. My only regret is that Karen is not physically here to share it with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Toni Lee is Karen Carpenter.
Dublin sells out every time. The audience are just amazing. It goes down so well. You just feel the love for the Carpenters' music as soon as you step out on stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the National Concert Hall. This evening's performance will be commencing shortly, and you are now requested to take your seats in the auditorium without delay. Thank you.
Here we go.
And this is a dream come true for me. And this next song is where it all began for me, close to you.
On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair of gold and starlight in your eyes so blue. That is why town. Follow you all around. angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkle moon dust in your hair of gold and starlight in your eyes so blue.
Great show, probably one of my favorite shows. Tony is just so good to sing, to play with, and the band are so musical. It's such a musical show. Great to play.
Time and time again, and at the end they say, oh, this is the fourth time I've seen you, and you know, it's just lovely. Mm-hmm. And we have different hair. That's Karen, first Karen there. And this is second Karen, when she was more mature and blossomed with the bangs. So it's time to rock and roll now, second half. Let's sing.
Everything, but she lied like a trooper about the anorexia situation.
I have no idea what 6 stone and weight is.
And the doctors said, be more physical. Grab Karen and tell her you love her. Maybe, you know, maybe she needs to hear that more.
It just makes it more of an interesting show. It's more of a story, and it's about Karen, and it's sort of a moment for us all to remember Karen. As you know, she was a wonderful singer. And so when you read the books, she was quite a quirky character as well, you know. There was a lot more to her than we realised, and we never really will get to the whole truth of the real Karen Carpenter. So, but, you know, hopefully I'll bring her magic alive on stage, especially tonight at the concert hall.
Now you're all nicely warmed up, okay? They're not too scary, are they?
Great memories.
The music and the band.
Really enjoyed it.